Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And hi, my name is Muhammad Hassan Gebul Asrar bin Haswin from DKA 3A. My matrix number is 0A DKA 19F2000C. Today, I want to share about the process of cleaning the bath roof exhaust fan. So, for the equipment is soap, brush, and a vacuum. Before going to step 1, make sure the bath roof exhaust fan is turned off to prevent damage. First of all, the vent fan cover is removed. The side of the fan cover is pulled down. The metal brushes are squeezed together. Make sure that the vent fan cover is open slowly to avoid breakage. Next, the lock exhaust fan blade is twisted to the left to split the exhaust fan blade from the exhaust fan. Then, the exhaust fan internal portion is cleaned by using a vacuum. Avoid using a vacuum when the exhaust fan internal portion is wet. After that, the vent fan cover and exhaust fan blade are washed at the toilet using soap and brush. Later, the vent fan cover and exhaust fan blade are dry at the inside and wipe using a wiping cloth. Avoid using unwashed and dirty cloth. In subsequent, the exhaust fan blade is reinstalled. The fan blade is twisted to the right to lock the exhaust fan blade into the bath roof exhaust fan. Never pre-install the fan blade in wet condition. In the final step, the vent fan cover is installed. The metal prongs are squeezed together into the inner slot. Once done, the cover panel is pushed back in place. In the conclusion, the process of cleaning the bath roof exhaust fan is easy and doesn't require many equipment. We can do it ourselves without calling people to clean our bath roof exhaust fan, and we don't bother others. Thank you.